Central Daylight Time. Here is a short-term...
Up left.
1 o'clock, right in the middle. Y'all see it? Tornado number four. Wow, look at this beast. I'm hoping to.
Wow, look at that.
Holy, oh my goodness, what a beast. Monster tornado. What a monster.
Look at the size of it.
Look for traffic for me, folks. So I can blow this to the sign.
All clear on the right.
All clear on the left.
There's people ahead on the right.
Yes, that's Tim Samaras. I don't know what it is, or somebody else. Navigation here.
Alright.
There's a point coming up in about.
You've got access to the east mile road, and then another mile, there's another road to the east.
Tornado number one, tornado number two on the ground. Alright, can we go another mile north?
Yes, we can.
We're there. You want to get close to this one, we're going to get you close. Unbelievable!
Wow, look at that motion in that thing.
thing go straight, or is it curve or anything? Or
looks to me like it goes straight.
Number one on the ground, number two forming. This one here is a beast. This one here is a beast, I guarantee you that. Where does this road go in these trees? Tornadoes on the other side of these trees.
I think the road to the east goes just past these trees.
Look at this.
Oh, debris.
No, that's not. We gotta get out of these damn trees.
I know.
So we can see it. It's close. It's close. We're gonna get you real close to it. It's coming across the road right here in front of us. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, actually, not too bad. It's coming across the road right in front of us here. Right in front of us. Wow. Oh, yeah, this is shitty here. I can't go any farther.
Nope. Nope.
Can we get out?
Nope.
Nope. No, no, do not. Don't go anywhere. Stay right here. We got to turn around and get the hell out of here because the road is a mud puddle.
Okay.
Wow, look at that thing. Look at it. I don't know how to turn around.
It's right here.
We're kind of stuck right here. We're not going to get very far.
Oh, my word.
Wow. Oh, shut up.
What a tornado. What a tornado. Watch out for power lines here. Look at the RFD wrapping around the tornado circulation there. Look at the little funnel still hanging there.